Ah, Fox, Luca, esce per trades. E si vuole avvenire. E positive demonstrate with the support above 367 area. Continues to hold. Today, upper volume picked up a little bit compared to yesterday, obviously, increase. E support the 18. Secondary support 360, 359 area. Take a look at the individual stocks. Vaccine on the move. AstraZeneca, Lisa mentioned a few days ago down here where I saw multiple split orders, large block orders, dark pool. And it's working, it's trending nicely. This has been added to the virus list a few days ago, right here. And it's trending. So volume is picking up. I'm looking for 56, above the 58, 16, 62. Support ATMA in the 50 at this level, and then the 200 simple moving average at this channel bottom. BB, sideways consolidation, is setting up for the next move. Bullish, in my opinion. It needs to take out the, let's see, today high was 872, yesterday high was 9. So 875, all, then we're looking for an extension. 978 and 11, support 8 and 7. But for me, the 18 minutes to hold. B, so the electric vehicles, electric component, lithium, batteries, anything that has to do with this electric generation revolution that we are experiencing, they're moving. So B is one of them. Electric component reached the target at 30. I'm looking for 33 and 36 channel top. Support is today low, and then and the ATMA. ATMA for me is low. VLDP, same, also broke out with volume. There's only so many swings I can send you. I don't want to overwhelm you, overwhelm anybody with too many swings. So we are limiting to maximum of 12, 15 the most at the same time. Today I sent two and we pick plug and fuel cell, both working, plug especially. BLDP is another one. I like the look of it. I believe I added to the swing idea, but I'm not sure. I have to go back and check. My target here is 2160, above that 23 and 25. One more, 2670. Support is today low. And then below that is low here, 1840. ELNK. Another one of those. Up yesterday was day trade. Today it's extending. Good looking chart with a nice breakout. Yeah, there's a lot of blinds because this is one of those that move very fast. So I might have to clear up this a little bit. Anyway, bottom line, looking for 33, 36, and 40. Those are my next targets. The support ATMA. CMRX, this was a day trade yesterday, and I mentioned again in the room if you end up holding this position, big volume yesterday, 3.7 million. Today extending to 5, 22, my target. Also, decent volume size. Looking for 6 and 7, those are the next two targets, and 8, 12 above that. Support today low in the 18. CrowdStrike reached the target at 178. Technicals remain bullish. Any pullback 170 and the ATMA at the support. Looking for 189 and maybe 202. Fuel cell, so this is the new one. It's a breakout with volume. There was a dark pool activity, almost 500,000 shares. Let's see if it's displayed within the 1 minute chart. Oh, this one right here. Is it? No, what time did they come? Yeah. 1 million, no, but it was a different one. Anyway, dark pool activity I spotted earlier during the day. That wasn't the one, but dark pool activity doesn't always show in the chart. In fact, the point is to keep it hidden from public eye. Breakout with volume, that's what I'm looking at. My first target is 1031 design. Above that, there is a recent high, this high 1131. So there will be a resistance, big resistance if it gets there. My second target, 12 and 14. This is very volatile. We traded here, was fantastic. It was a swing idea there at that level. Worked really well. It's a swing idea. And the support is 8 and, well, let's see. Did I know 8 and 7? Please go back to the message I sent. I can't remember exactly. But from this standpoint, yeah, 8 and 7. Logic areas. FFSLY, Fastly, was covered 2 days ago, 3 days ago. Massive volume, a possible acquisition, a consolidation explosion today to the target at 99. Volume is good. This looks like wants to go 108, 117, and 129. Support half of the candle, that's 92, and then the 50 simple the moving average. FTCH reached the target. This was a prior swing that for us reached the target here. 50 took it off the list, no, 43 took it off the list, but it maintained a bullish look. And you know, I only hold position for a few maximum 2 weeks. And that one had made a fantastic move for us. It ran from 35 to 43. Very pleased with that. But you know, just because I remove it from the list doesn't mean that you have to close the position. Sometimes things continue moving, and this is one of them. So if you are, this remains bullish and trade this channel, this rising channel. Now it's the target of 60, big resistance, obviously. A lot of volume here in the after hour market. There was this 1 million, it was a big volume buy, 1.3 million. I'm looking for 64 and above the 70. We'll see. Support 8 TMA and then this low at 52. GP is was mentioned few days, few last month. Barajev, and I didn't trade it because of the volatility. This moves fast and sometimes has widespread, but it was a fantastic move. When he mentioned it was around here, I believe 20, somewhere in the level, and it ran very well to 32. So today I spotted the move that this one has been making. This is in the electric vehicle, so we have a lot to cover with this electric vehicle, a lot of stocks with this. When it was 20, popped, pulled back, and then rallied to my target at 22. This is a big move, a reversal of the 34 EMA and a cross above the 20 and the 80 EMA, $20 level and the 80 EMA. Looking for 22, 24, 27, 30, and then 33, this high, 32, 50. Above that, that's the angle we are looking at. This is the mid-channel, 36, 39, 43. Anyway, this can move really fast, so brace yourself for fast moving, upside and downside. Support 120 and today opening price 18.20. Hello is a prior swing that also removed from the list because it was moving sideways. I was losing patience with this one. But again, just because I remove it, you don't have to. Broke out today. Closing above my target of 42. I'm looking for 44 and 46 above that 49. Volume increase, looks like it's ready to make a move. Now the supports. Well, we keep at 4 and 38 just because the way it is. Jumia made a move today. Volume is picking up. Smaller than yesterday, but it remains green. That's all I meant. And price is moving up. Broke out. Holding, I'm looking for 38. This is my second target and 43. Support 33 and 30. LIT, the lithium. This we have no position with this one in anywhere, but just was discussed priorly, so I'm covering again. Volume is good. Lithium global ETF, all the electric vehicles, electric anything that stores electricity needs lithium. And this is the ETF. You don't have to pick any specific company. This is one of them. This is all of them, basically. 58, 61, and 65. The support is 54 and 52. Matt, this is also swing idea, was a prior swing here, popped, I like the volume, pullback retest, rallied, pullback. I didn't like this move. I said, well, we'll find something else to trade. But it remained above 31.40. This was the support. He held nice. Look at this nice base and then rallied, pulled back. Today I spotted again popped on my scanner, and I saw the volume increase. It was bullish and closed above 16. That was this recent high. Might try to extend, add it to the swing idea. If it does extend, especially with the holidays coming, you know, all the stuff, these toys, right? 18, 19.43, and 21.40. Support 80MA, and let's see, this high and 14.80. NEO, sideways consolidation. Today there was a large dark pool. 870, a combination of a 665 plus some others split near 46 and 4610, those two price levels. So for me, as long as it remains above that price level, this thing wants to go higher. I will look for a breakout above 39.50 area. My targets above that 53, 57, 62. Support is 44, is low. And then 41. OPK, sideways consolidation with the vaccine. I think again, this company is doing the vaccines, but I'm not sure exactly what. I like the pattern, I like the breakout, pop, pullback. Here is the target on this day. And then the consolidation. So it's still in consolidation, but for me, as long as it remains above 460, has a shot to go higher. OBV is pointing up, I like the look of it. 512, this is my first target, again, was reached this day, 4 days ago. 573 and 644. Support 460 and 430. Perry, this was a day trade that worked really well. I spotted midday when he made this move and then a consolidation, enter a position, rallied a little bit, consolidated about VWP and then exploded several hours later. Made this multi-hour pendant and then popped to my target, 1138, this was the place to exit. It was a decent sized seller and then a huge seller at 15. So if this one tomorrow extends to those price levels, 15 is the place to exit if you happen to hold this position. Made a big move today and as day trades go, you know, we don't hold them overnight, obviously. But some of you do. So, and if you do, the support is after this candle 10. Next targets 1240, 1370, and 15. Pfizer on the move as well. Vaccine is trending 43. This is in the news also today. 43 is the target. Volume is good. I'm looking for 45, 47, 50. Stretch support 41 and 39. PLTR today popped with the big volume to the target at 3040, 3050, and then a pullback. The pullback obviously wasn't what we were looking for, but you know, this is the pattern. This company moves fast like that. I wasn't looking for that kind of reverse. I was looking for an extension, but it's still working as a swing idea. I don't like the downward volume increase today. That can bring some problem. But if tomorrow we get a big green bar, bigger than yesterday, then this thing is gonna take off. Big resistance here at 34, design. See if we test it tomorrow. Now, this any sideways consolidation above 27 is positive. If it breaks below 27, it becomes problematic. It will test the 80MA and then 24. Don't wanna see that. So for me, sideways consolidation, it's okay, but it needs to remain above 27. 34, 38, and 42 are my next targets. Plug, this is a swing, worked very well. And the position today worked nicely, broke out and rallied. This we spotted earlier as a day trade at 26 when it was popping out of this high. 26. And rallied to the target, 28.61, and came as high as 29.49. There was a big seller at 30, didn't make it there, but the volume is bullish. Look at this bar, all bar. Looking for 32, 35, 70. And if this thing goes vertical, we might even see 39. Now the support, 27, 26, 50, 27 area. And then the secondary support is today low, which is an area that for me must hold. And if you pulls back. QS. Was a day trade that worked well, the second part of the day. as you can see here. What it did, popped, pulled back, broke the support, came down to test the 46 level, 47 level, consolidated, crossed back above the VWP, and then rallied the last hour and a half. And in the after hour market is up, as you can see, has reached my target at 65, 63. This is in the electric vehicle sector. And if you are swinging in, please pay attention to the next page. Here we go. There. Those are the new targets. The other one was more for day trading. And now it's here near 63, 64 area. I'm looking for 76.91. This moves very fast, so trade carefully, cautiously, widespread, all that stuff, so careful. But the support is this high, the breakout high, at 53, 52.80. And then the secondary support is the ATMA. Back to page one, board one. Solo, solo is a swing that is working. Broke out yesterday, gave an entry opportunity today, pulled back a little bit, also another entry opportunity. And my target was 832. Today came close to it, right in the open, it was 816, and then I pulled back consolidation. Above yesterday closing, that's positive. And very bullish. I'm looking for 10 and 1190. Those are my next targets when he gets there, if he gets there. Support, we're tightening a little bit, 730 and 630. Sono, I'm getting a little disappointed, a little impatient with this. Technicals are still bullish, but it's not making the move yet. This one we enter here, 2250. But it's still there. It popped to 23. That was the target, 23.28. The target was 23.56. And then I pulled back again. So this one is testing my patience. I'm about to remove it from the list. And yesterday closed below the ATMA. Today closed below the ATMA. So those are bearish signals. But from the underlying, still remains bullish. So what I don't want to see is a move below 21. Space today reached the target in the pre-market, channel top right there was 35, somewhere in the 35 level, 35.80, yeah. And then as soon as you open, at that point I said, you know, take your profit. And you pop like that after a fall off from the previous day, it's a gift. And pull back to the support at 32, and then the secondary support is the 80. Now let's see, number volume increase, this can be problematic. If you're still in this position, you're looking for 38 and 50 and 42. If it does consolidate and cross above tomorrow, today high, 33.87. Any pullback below today low, it will retrace. Tesla continues to make all time high. Today reached 650, 651. My target 65, above that 7.30. Support today low. 6.18, let's call it 8.610. And then this low at 6.558. So 6.10, 5.8. TSM, it's on the move, but then I put back consolidation. Looking for 111 and above that 119. See if he gets there. Number volume increase, OBV pointing down. It's okay, but for me, it needs to remain above 102. This is the breakout area. BTRS working. I think this is getting ready for the next bullish move. This we spotted in here. Look at these multiple dark pools and broke out of 1730. Reached the target at 18.1793. A pullback in consolidation, technicals remain bullish. I'm looking for 1938, 21, and 22.70. That's my target. And finally, Zillow. Zillow was discussed, was a prior swing, and then it's set up with this triangle for several weeks, and yesterday broke out, was discussed in the room as well as today. This is in no list, I'm just covering it in case you're trading it, I know some of you guys are trading it. Today I can reach near the target at 116, 115.65. If he's able to push through, I'm looking for this retest this high. 120 as a big seller, it's understandable. This is the all-time high. Big seller at 120, take your profit if he gets there. And if he gets filled and pushes through, 124, 132, and 141. All right, folks, thanks for watching and good trading. We'll see you tomorrow.